in here. We'll get there before 12. It's already 11 for you. Man, lost time on that one. I didn't expect our I didn't expect time to fly so fast. When it's a good day, what do you know, man? They're having a Sotheby's auction for one of these North Shore properties. You know, 10 years ago, 15 years ago, if you were smart, you'd buy one of these properties out there. Who would have thought that companies like Quicksilver and those surfing companies would just buy up properties up here and host them for big-time surfers? You know, for sponsored surfers. Yeah, now they're worth multiple millions because of the location. It's right here where it is, man. It's a surf spot. It's a surf mecca. You know, to live up here, you could ask for anything more. Okay, now we're going to Kahuku. Kahuku is a town mostly founded around the sugarcane industry way back in its heyday in the late 1800s and early 1900s, turn of the century. And Kahuku is known for its big Kahuku sugar mill. Now, it's known for their big, it was known for its famous shrimp truck. And now it got like so many shrimp trucks here. Because money's so thick, you know. All the tourists pass by and there's a lot of confusion to which shrimp truck is the original and which shrimp truck is good stuff. Well, I did stop buying some shrimp. Let me tell you, it was such a buff. It was expensive. It was like 10 bucks and it was just a few pieces. It's pretty sad. Bus that has made a stop. I don't know if it's stopping for shrimp, but I do know they do stop at the shrimp trucks, and the shrimp trucks make a killing. And oh, here's a shrimp farm right here. This is it, man. Freshwater shrimp grows here. And the deal with the shrimp farm, the shrimp trucks is you get fresh, really fresh shrimp. So fresh that. Wow, hey, look at this series of bikers here. Yeah, it's right here, man. It's on the farm. So you get Hawaii water shrimp, basically coming from the artesian well. Very, very clean. And, you know, believe it or not, it has a different taste to it because it's so fresh. It always catches my eye. don't know why, but does. What kind of farm this is? Horses. Well, I was planning on riding the guy's interceptor, and he's really not interested in riding my bike. I think he's a little afraid. I don't blame him.